State Legion tournament began today at Holman Stadium in Nashua. This is Bedford and Dover. Top of the second, Mitchell Roy puts it in play for post 54. Michael Kernan scores on the fielder's choice, made it 1-0 Bedford. Then a nice defensive play for Dover. Bedford's Ryan Lee pops one up in foul territory, and Timothy Verrill makes the nice sliding catch. Bedford added two runs in the eighth, though, and that was the difference. They win 3-2. Exeter and Rochester also won their games today.